Hello, everyone. Welcome to today's Morning English. This is Colin.
This is Winter. 欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。
I feel a little awkward now. I just don't like staying inside all the time, especially on nice days.
对呀、啊，这么好的天，大家都感觉被困在家里了，确实很想出门晒晒太阳。那今天啊，我们就来聊聊晒晒太阳这样美好的活动吧。
Don't you hate the feeling of being cooped up?
Yeah, I hate being cooped up inside working when it's a sunny day outside. Well, okay, 你先来跟大家解释一下什么叫 be cooped up, 好不好？
Well, a coop is a small cage like, we keep chickens in. So cooped up means feeling like you're in a very small cage.
是的。Coop, C-O-O-P 这个词它其实是指那个鸡笼关着 chicken, 关着小鸡的那个笼子哈，不是台湾的那个城市鸡笼 OK, so coop 是鸡笼 Be cooped up 就是说啊这个人感觉自己像被关在了鸡笼关在笼子里一样就是一个很形象的表达是比方说大家最近都不能出门在家待着在家自我隔离对吧就是Feel being cooped up.
Yeah. Well, for us North Americans, we like to spend a lot of time outdoors.
Yeah, many people like to enjoy the fresh air. 那在北美呢，大家都特别特别喜欢户外活动 Spend a lot of time outdoors. 或者也可以说 do a lot of outdoor activities.
And don't forget the sun. We really like being in the sun.
是的，还有大家都喜欢的。晒太阳，那晒太阳呢？用英文表达啊，就可以说 be in the sun, right?、Mm-hmm. We like being in the sun. 我们很喜欢晒太阳。Most people in China don't like being in the sun too much, especially girls, because they don't want their skin to get too dark.
Yeah, I know. That was something I had to get used to when I first came to China. So many people using umbrellas when it wasn't raining.In North America, we don't like very, very white skin. We think it looks unhealthy. So, many people like to sunbathe.
Sunbathe, 就是晒太阳浴对吗
Yeah.
Sun 是太阳嘛那 bathe, B-A-T-H-E, bathe, 是一个动词啊洗澡的意思对吧然后把这两个词合到一起应该是就是太阳洗澡就是太阳浴了
Yeah, In the early mornings, when the sun is not too hot, many people will sit in their garden or on the roof of their apartments and feel the sun all around them.
It feels good to take a sun bath.
Right, and we consider it to be very healthy, too.
Okay, 大家注意了 sunbathe 是动词晒太阳晒太阳浴 S-U-N-B-A-T-H-E,Sunbathe 那我们去掉这个末尾的字母一把这个单词变成 sunbath 它就是一个名词表示日光浴所以啊用 sunbath 这个词的时候我们要说 take a sunbath right、
嗯、
那大家注意了这个末尾的音啊都是咬舌音但是它是有区别的咬舌音呢这个动作都是你把舌尖放到你上下排牙齿的中间然后往外吹气但是呢动词 sunbathe 是 th 声带要震动但是名词 sunbath 是只要轻轻的吐气就可以了声带不需要震动我们再来重复一下动词 sunbathe 名词Sunbath. But in the afternoon, the sun is too hot in the summer, right?
Yeah, but only if you're not prepared for it. You know, many people like to go to the beach and get a suntan.
Suntan, 这个是欧美人很喜欢的活动，在亚洲不太流行。Suntan 就是晒黑，对吧？故意去把皮肤晒黑。Do you like to get a suntan?
Well, I like the feeling of the sun on my skin, but I don't need to suntan because I'm already brown, not white.
那 suntan 的时候呢，大家还是要擦防晒霜的，对吧？
Yeah, well, they use sunscreen.
Yeah, sunscreen, 防晒霜.
Yeah, it's a cream or sometimes a spray that you cover your exposed skin with. You can still get a suntan, but you won't burn your skin. And there are different grades of it. So if your skin is very, very white, you need a stronger sunscreen.
Sure, 那防晒霜它有那种霜状的 cream, 还有那种喷雾是 spray. So what if you want to feel the sun, but don't want a tan?
Oh, yeah.
只想晒太阳但是不想晒黑怎么办
Right, right. Well, then you would use something called sunblock.
Oh, yeah. Block the sun, right?
Right.
Block.B-L-O-C-K, 这个单词它本身就是可以做动词的，就是挡住、妨碍的意思。那合到一起 ,sunblock, 其实就是 block the sun, 阻挡住阳光、阻挡紫外线的意思，其实也就是防晒霜嘛。
Right, it's really just the strongest sunscreen, but it protects you completely from the sun. But you still feel it. You know, there's another word for this too.For both sunscreen and sunblock, we can also call them suntan lotion.
Oh, suntan lotion, 就是乳液。
Right, right. You know, that's what I'm used to calling them. But the Americans, they always say sunscreen or sunblock.
Yeah, I think it depends on the brands. 有时候不同品牌有不同的叫法。It's all the same though, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So, you like to spend time outdoors in the summer, but what about winter time? 那冬天大家爱出门活动吗?
Actually, that's my favorite time to be outdoors.
You like the cold?
No, I dress very warmly, but I love the sun in winter. You know, inside, the windows are closed because you're heating the house. But going outside and breathing in the fresh, cool air and feeling the sun on your face is just great.
是的，不管冬天、夏天，其实大家呢，如果可以啊，客观条件允许的话，还是真的要多出门去溜达溜达，晒晒太阳。Enjoy the fresh air and feel the sun on your face. 暖暖的阳光照在身上是很幸福的感觉。
Okay, well...We're all out of time for today. Stay safe, everyone.
是的，在这种特殊的时候呢，请大家一定要健健康康、平平安安的。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢，是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Well, thank you for joining us for today's Morning English Podcast. This is Colin.
This is Winter. Stay safe, everyone.
Bye.